It's November the 30th. It's about 29. Well, it was 29 degrees this morning. It's done warmed up a little bit. It's supposed to be about 64 for the high today. So, well, we're gonna go try to get it. We're gonna go get in the kayak. Hey, let's go see if we can catch some crappie.
There's one.
Quite what we're hunting yet, but we'll get there. He smashed it when I got around that post. So, all right, appreciate it, little dude. Let's stick up. Oh, that's a hang up. Probably better fish here. I do want to stay off of it. That was instant. Still not what we hunting, but close. Should be a thumper right there. Nope. Better fish. Really good fish. Finally might have actually got a keeper. Even though we ain't keeping none today, I still don't know if he's gonna be big enough. He would, he's 10. I don't like to keep him that small anyways, but all right, cool. Old striped nose, little guy. One of the prettiest fish there is. All right, need one about 9 times that size. Fish. That is a good one right there. Alright, they're out in front of that ladder, so that's a good. This one's definitely a keeper. If I could have kept him pinned.
should get smashed right there. There's gotta be a bunch of bluegill in there. That's not a bluegill. One of the worst reels ever. So we've gotten a little bit of a pattern here. And that wind is cold. Good fish. Oh, big boy. Alright, that's the kind we're talking about. That's the kind we want to be seeing today. That's probably a 12 incher. Yeah, just shy of 12. That'd make for a good sandage. Appreciate you, dude. All black crappie. So let's get the little release. And he's off. Alright, cool. There we go. I couldn't stay caught up with him. This is a white here. Not what we're after here, but it's still cool. Good fish. Another one of them good ones we've been wanting. Huge, yeah. Good fish. See you, buddy. Appreciate you. Dang, he hit it from the rip. Little guy, but son. I think they're watching it come in. Wind makes it rough. Pretty good fish right there. Yeah, that one keep. Appreciate you, buddy. I didn't really want to bomb it, but I did. Good fish. Ooh, this probably be my best one of the day. No, he's close. He's not hooked very good though. Yeah, he is. Still a good one though. Hope he don't shake because I'm all caught up in it. Another good fish, probably 11 inches. I appreciate it, buddy. There we go. It'll be about a 2-pounder sitting on that one. Might be the one to end it on. He ain't massive, but close to a keeper. Ugh. All right. I think we can finish on that one. Ain't the biggest one, ain't the smallest. Hey,